This is Chookman here once again. He's a 1978 Ford F100. It's been lowered. I'm not a big fan of lowering F100s because they're a truck. They're not a car. You lower cars, but that's my forte and I'm sticking to it. But it's each to their own. A lot of people like lowering them. I'm not a big fan of lowering them. They are a truck. A lot of money spent on this. $65,000. We established this body with strong oversight for this reason, and we're seeing that the oversight is. Hopefully, I get mine back this Friday. Yeah, it'd be party time if I do. I'll be so happy. I just love F100s. Inflation has fallen back to its lowest level in 3 years, despite the good news and interest rate cuts.